Night is howling, frights and prowls. Remember, show the world, let them know it's Halloween. I wouldn't trade places with anyone tonight. We'll carve pumpkin faces and watch the witches flight. Every human heart will shudder. Every soul will waste with fear. Tonight, the creepiest. Tonight, the scariest. Tonight, the most wonderful night. Oh, oh. Anything can happen on Halloween. A dog could turn into a cat. There may be a toad in your bass guitar, or your sister could turn into a bat. Christmas time brings the snow. Summer time brings the sun. But on Halloween, your blood begins to run. Oh, I'm losing control now. Anything can happen on Halloween. It's better than a video. Grandma's gonna mess up every cassette from London to Idaho. April 1st can be fun. New Year's Eve is a ball. But on Halloween, your flesh begins to crawl. Something spooky going down now. Anything can happen on Halloween. Your tone does go wrong and your hair turns green. Your teacher could become a sardine. Your dentist could turn into a queen. Has anybody seen my tambourine? I may start playing, begin. The craziest night you'll ever see. That hairy, scary, creepy, crawling
How do I zoom in on this? Where's the zoom button?
Don't touch that. That's it. Okay.
High beams. The girl driving the car was a senior in the high school. And then she was drove to Chelsea basketball game. On the way home, saw a car following her. Just for going the same direction. Soon to go faster. And he turned on his high beams. Just going the same direction. The driver turned on his high beams again. She got a little nervous. What's he doing? What's he want? So he turned on his high beams again, and he left them on. She got to get more scared. She drove into her parents' driveway. Call the police, she yelled. Man jumped out of the car. He had a gun in his hand. And then police didn't arrive. They started to report the arrest. They said, you don't want me, you want him. Behind the driver's seat was a man with a knife. The man saw it, and saw the other man get to the car. Or is a thought of all police being afraid to leave her. Every time that man drove through the power of the girl, the man ducked down, afraid someone might see him.
Do you know my lady friend?
Yes.
Rain.
The big toe. A boy was digging in his parents' garden. They saw a big toe in the ground. He gave it a good hard jerk. It came off his hand. Give me my toe. Boy's getting more scared. The voice held louder. Give me my toe. The boy yelled,
Tiger!
Hey, you're
sure.
Yelling at the Halloween's not cool.
Yeah. Cut it out then. All right.
Yeah. Go blow out someone's ear drum.
Oh, you're okay. You're welcome. You need to know.
I'll ask you a little bit more. Also,
the babysitter.
Babysitter?
Yeah.
Ooh.
It's 9 o'clock Eve. Richard, Brian, Jenny, and Doreen, the babysitter.
Woo!
It was 9 o'clock in the evening. Richard, Brian, Jenny, and Doreen, the babysitter. The telephone rang. Maybe it's your mother, she said. She said, I'll be there soon. What's wrong? Phone ring again. I'll be there soon. Doreen was getting a little scared. Soon the phone ring again. I'll be there soon. That's it. I'll call the cops. She called the cops. Please, said if it happened again, then keep him on, and then we'll try to trace the call. I bet you wanted to scare me. No. Wanted to scare me, right? No. What did you want? Your blood all over me. Soon the phone rang again. Bryn get more scared. We traced the call. We're sending the police over. Get out of there as soon as you can. I ran from the house and saw a man standing at the back. It was smiling in a rather strange way. Where the police arrived and found him there, arrested him. Some say,
no yelling, Ted.
He wanders the roads looking for victims. Very gay. Oh,
good. That's much better, Ted. Good job.
Like, I have one more.
Can I say, Ted?
Cut it out?
No, he's fine.
No, tell him about what he's doing.
No, he's fine. Ted's fine now.
Oh.
Yeah, now he's fine.
Yeah, because God.
Once it was a man who thought he could put a haunt to rest. Every year there was a haunted house. Every year a bloody head fell down from the hill. Man said, I'm not scared of anything. I'll sit in the house. Anyway. Man needs to be safe from the fire. So, when we get to blow, or you, and the market get lower,
no yelling,
and then a ghost appeared. In the name of God, we won. Ghost said this friend killed him for his money. Yeah. And find him and arrest him. Send the man when to the other man. First verse, he said, "This is I, Father Mabel. I hereby arrest you for craziness and murder." Mm-hmm. The man was arrested. Larry the man was a priest, used money to help the church. And happen. Full moon has risen over Delaware County. Those vested hands do well to protect yourselves. Lock your windows. Bolt your doors. Say your prayers. Turn out the lights. For tonight they could be walking abroad. The Culicanes, the Banshees, and the Polkas. Tonight, sleep well again.
Don't start yelling, Ted.